Delivery in progress.
Too shabby, Batgirl.
Guess we're almost there, Dispatch.
Gotta get to safety. Man brought us here to find something. Gotta look around.
Batgirl identified. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Need a save. Brace yourself.
Thank you.
Cautious in there, Batgirl.
Belfry, got one less court hideout to worry about.
Understood.
Oh! work.
What is that?
That ain't good.
I'm going after Batgirl.
No. Where?
Batgirl.
Come on, spill.
You got me fair and square, hero. I'll tell you everything.
Thanks for the info. All right, let's hear it.
Park your melon! I got your answers here!
Much obliged.
Thank you.
try to keep up.
Ready to stamp butts and take names.
You lost the fight before it even started. They're not done with us. That all you've got? More training.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Regulators are probably inside.
Time to find out what they're after.
Who knows what they'll do if they spot me? Better be careful. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze is up to.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
You deserve a break. Somebody's nap time.
I hear banging. Is someone alive in there? So Someone put a lot of work into reinforcing this door. Whatever they were keeping back there must have been worth protecting. Looks like they killed him. Why was he trying to get to this console? The ID card on this body says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research.
Back to the darkness.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on a failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad. He asked if I had lost faith. I hid the thing instead of destroying it because I fear him. Almost as much as I fear the potential of what we've created. If you're listening to this, please, forgive me.
Dr. Upshot hid some kind of failsafe in his office. Might be worth a look. Now, to find his office. Bet that failsafe is still here somewhere. Hidden floor compartment? Belfry, looks like the scientist who built Freeze's machine also built a disruptor. Think this might be what we need to take him down. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
I can't believe they built a whole complex under our noses.
You can do a lot when you have that much bribe money.
And talons to get rid of witnesses, I suppose.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
No, but at least we have the disruptor. I don't know what Freeze is planning, but he was willing to kill Dr. Upshot to keep it a secret.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Got about a dozen people frozen here. Need paramedics ASAP.
All units, shootout in progress at Elliott Center.
Multiple accidents, too many. We can't respond to them all.
Is this something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now. Elliott Center's encased in ice. Whatever's causing this is localized at the top. Definitely freezes anymore. I'm going to get closer.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
GCPD can't do this on their own.
That's why you're there.
Getting worse. I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy.
Right there!
break. The GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
Copy that, Belfry. It's up to us now. Belfry, what was that?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Copy that. Gotta get to that weather machine.
You better move.
Going on when Freeze came through.
They probably died instantly.
I hear someone up ahead.
Try to keep out of sight. Take the stairs?
These cables on the floor. Guaranteed they lead to Freeze. Belfry, status.
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
We need to stop this. Now. Almost there.
I see the weather machine, ready with the disruptor.
Be careful, that machine is siphoning a lot of power.
Field disruptors in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on this roof when the disruptor goes off, trust me.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
We'll see about that.
You will die up here! Now you will know my suffering! I will destroy you! Batman promised my cure. He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman's gone, but he wanted to help you.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the cure.
The disruptor pulse will overload everything, including your suits.
You dare goad me?
I'm trying to warn you.
An ice age is upon us. Watch as Gotham falls to my feet. I almost pity you. You will die here. I will enjoy watching you freeze up here. You have already lost. Do you see my power? I am more powerful than you could ever imagine.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster. A lost cause. I am more powerful than you can ever. your imagination.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster. A lost cause.
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! Gotham must suffer! Freeze! found you! You cannot run from me!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! I am the city's end!
Why didn't you listen?
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
You're lucky this thing was built with a failsafe. Brace yourself.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze! Can you hear me?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
He said I should have let him die, but it sounded like a threat.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, we are that humanity.
The evidence board has been updated.
I can't believe they built a whole complex under our noses.
You can do a lot if you have that much pride money.
And talons to get rid of witnesses, I suppose.
Nah, I think they turned witnesses into talons. Or at least, talon food.
That's gross, Jason.
Did you see a talon cafeteria anywhere?
Freeze might be in prison, but his cryo weapons are still wreaking havoc on the streets.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take out whatever supply they have left, but we have to find out where they're stored first.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
You read my mind.
Thank you.
There's aerial surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. Surveillance drones. You scan them. I'll make this place safe to fly. You've almost got it. Try again, but this time hold the scan for longer. Nice scan. I've got the data. That's all of them. Nice work. This area is cleared for landing.
Huh.
What's that?
Whoa! You scared me.
Hey there. Can I get you a drink?
No, thanks. I'm working.
Fair enough. Nice to meet you, by the way. I'm David.
Madame Palomares says you're in the know about all kinds of shady dealings.
Oh yeah, Gotham's gangs aren't exactly subtle, especially when they're sloshed. Either that or they think the wheelchair affects my hearing.
People need to educate themselves.
You got that right. Just wish I could get the cops to take me seriously, even though I'm just a bartender.
Why don't you tell me what you've got?
See ya. Nothing new to report.
Stay alert in there, miss.
Just cleared out one of the quartz nests.
Remarkable.
You and I both know this is a good deal. Pay up.
What?
I got Vigilante over here!
I was doing this!
I've got this.
Thank you.
found it.
Let's see how you like this!
Got it. Time to deal with the rest of them.
Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding. There's more of them coming. Guess I can make some time for a fan.
We're not leaving until the act's done.
Why do they always have to do things the hard way?
now!
You're gonna regret screwing with us! Consider this the last thing! Move, Swat! Back off! It's not looking good for us.
I'm looking for Judge Elena Moreno. Tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to trust the people who want Moreno dead. But the regulators, they've been bragging about a big protection job.
Thanks.
We're in trouble here.
Belfry, seems like Moreno asked the mob for protection and they said no. She might have gone to the regulators.
All right. Keep us posted.